least.
We should have brought my gas again. It's only a select few that can handle this.
Yeah, had a loss of dynasty, but maybe he can win this match and become a no more contender face. It's 2010, it's not 2009 anymore, so it's the year of opportunity. Here comes Chris Cryptic. Only Chris Cryptic. He's had wars. He's had wars against Shadow MC, who's the World Heavyweight Champion. He's had his wars with Shadow MC. He can win this match and become the number one contender for the US title. So, Fatal 4, I remember, it's like sudden death. I mean, this is the exact same match that the European Championship was defended on at Dynasty. And here we go! Four-way match. And now, Chris Cryptic immediately getting taken down by Christopher Helmsley. And Chris Taylor on the attack on H3. Remember, those two had a match at Dynasty, and they're still going at it. And now, oh! Just drive them in the thing, and now, thing barricade. Now, Christopher Helmsley wants this, like a kind of, like, lifts him up by the leg, and now he's got, shin breaking, now sending him into the, into the barricade. And it's wrenching the arm. Sounds absolutely wrong, but shut up. Now, oh god, backbreaker by Chris Cryptic. Well, Ace Reed is just wrenching the arm of Chris Taylor. Now Chris Cryptic getting punched by Christopher Helmsley. Too many people with Chris in his name. Now look, Christopher. Oh god, burp. Sorry. Sorry about that. I'm drinking too much Coke. But honestly, Christopher Helmsley's had his match with Ace Reed, and Ace Reed getting punched by punch again. Ace Reed, a former member of EBA, I don't know why he didn't go back. Now the knee to the face by, now the Christopher Hounds, oh man! German suplex! And that could have been all! Now wait, Christopher Hounds with an ankle lock! Onto Chris Cryptic and, I'm surprised Ace Reed didn't break that up. Now, into the gut. And I'm gonna take down by Chris Helmsley picking up Ace Reed. Now Irish whipping Ace Reed into the turnbuckle. We'll see Ace Reed now. Oh man! Now knee. Now wait a minute, look, that's a German suplex again! Now wait a minute, take down, and Chris Helms is the only man up! Wow, he just, now Chris Cryptic's back up. Chris Cryptic again, oh my god, Chris Taylor just sent, and now wait a minute, Ace Reed, and now Chris Cryptic taking down Ace Reed. Now the battles have turned, maybe if you want to say that. Ace Reed onto his former foe, Christopher Helmsley. Wait, Chris Cryptic now. And now wait, Chris Cryptic with a German I thought he was going for a German suplex, but it looked like a German suplex into a modified, slam there. But, what you gonna do? Now. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, man! He just sent, no, wait, look at this, a hip toss off the top rope, and Christopher Helmsley the only man up. Wait a minute, now Chris Cryptic, he has nowhere to go now. Look, it's a superplex by Christopher Helmsley. And both men are down, and Chris Cryptic Oh wait, oh, Christopher Helms is back up. Jeez, Ace Vince is out of it, look at him. He has not moved ever since that... Wait a minute. Wait, Chris Taylor! Wait a minute, the Taylor made, wait a minute, one! Two! Ah! Wow! Wow! Took advantage of a down Ace Reed. And now Chris Taylor, the TaylorMade wrestler, is gonna have a future shot at the US title. Well, coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our main event, so you guys stick around. We're back here, and wait a minute. Chris Taylor. Also, it's going to be at Reformation. Chris Taylor obviously confident. Well, our main event's next. Well, Chris Taylor obviously confident in, here comes that arrogant, no lowlife piece of garbage, Hoovy! Well, see what he did earlier. He fired JD Cage. His plan is to win back the BYU championship. He thinks he's doing an honorable job then. But yeah, I'm so glad Kyle Watt did what he did last week. The Hoovy's just a joke. Okay? No good, lousy. Son of a bitch. I mean, who does he think he is? Vince McMahon or something? I don't know. He's gonna be taking on the new UNS champion, who will face Chris Taylor at Reformation. Aftershock, seemingly. And look at that. That just came out. I mean, he fired you. Good friend of mine, JD. I hope Jesus Jr. beats the shit into him. I really do. What really, really confuses me about this is, if he's co-general managers, why is he still wrestling? Surely the board of directors shouldn't allow him to wrestle. Because the U.S. champion, Jesus Jr., for some reason, belts. Wait, now he has the belt. Okay, that's cool. He defeated the former BYU champion Big D at Dynasty in one of the best matches I've ever seen. It took four JKOs to beat him anyway. Jesus Jr. I hope that he does the exact same thing. But, you know, Hoovy's not going to be any tassy. You know he is an ass. He's probably one of the best in the business. Although it did take four F5s to beat him at Dynasty. So, yeah. One of the most rising, popular rising stars. Especially on this.
An aftershock.
Here we go, this is our main event, ladies and gentlemen. Hoovy versus Jesus Jr. And now look at this. Come behind him. And now look, oh man! German suplex by Jesus Jr. Oh wait, Jesus Jr. automatically going for that small cradle. Please tell me this is it. Oh!